Meet Dr. Carter, an interventional cardiologist caring for several patients with mitral regurgitation. She knows about Edwards PASCAL transcatheter valve repair system, but she's still trying to determine which therapy is best. Fortunately, she's learned that the one-year results of the PASCAL CLASP study have been released. A single-arm, multi-center prospective study, it evaluates the safety, performance, and clinical outcomes of the PASCAL system for patients with clinically significant MR. Now, she's ready to review the data to help her make an informed decision. Dr. Carter understands both functional and degenerative MR patients are treated with PASCAL. The CLASP study included 67% FMR and 33% DMR etiologies. What's more, the outcomes analyzed demonstrated a 95% implant success rate among participants. While reviewing the data, Dr. Carter learns a robust and sustained MR reduction was demonstrated with PASCAL's use. 82% of patients had MR of 0 to 1 at 1 year. Results of the CLASP study also show high survival and low complication rates. At 1 year, the data indicated a 92% survival rate and an 88% freedom from heart failure hospitalization. Dr. Carter then reviews the NYHA and KCCQ scores. She's encouraged to see patients maintain significant improvements in functional status and quality of life at 1 year, with 88% of patients in NYHA class 1 or 2. Thanks to the CLASP study, Dr. Carter is well informed about the safety, performance, and outcomes of the PASCAL repair system, and she's excited to learn more about how it can help her patients with mitral regurgitation. Want more information on the benefits and possible risks of the PASCAL transcatheter valve repair system? Visit edwards.com/PASCAL CLASP, PASCALCLASP, or connect with your local Edwards sales representative.